A question I get asked a lot of times is how should bridles fit? A shank bit, a leverage bit should be snug, like this one is right now. If you pull it down, it just keeps contact with the corners. A snaffle bit should be a little bit looser. So for a snaffle, I'm gonna drop it down. Again, you gotta pull on the sides of the bit. You can see I create a little bit of space there by his mouth. That's just right.